Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to personally thank you. I know you've been thanked by everyone who's come up. Thank you all for coming out to support the show. We hope that you enjoyed yourself and you enjoyed the different artists that have performed for you tonight. It's a labor of love what we do, and we're only fortunate enough to do it because you guys continue to come and watch. So thank you very much for supporting the show coming out. I'd also like to thank Howard and Liza Clifton as well for all the hard work they've put into helping set up this room and making sure everything works. And we've all had a really good time, and you know, I've been fortunate enough now that I'm celebrating my 25th year of doing all this. And I gotta tell you something, I know some of you can relate. This was a lot easier 29 years ago.
Howard, get your big head out of the way.
I can only hope that, like I say, the face holds up a little bit longer, because when I'm now 8 years older than Elvis was, and, you know, after a while, you have to sort of figure out, okay, you can't keep doing this forever, if you felt like anything like I felt after appearing doing the show, no wonder why you spent days in bed afterwards, you know, off the tour. It can be tiring, you love it so much, you can't give it up, and I love working with all the guys that you got to see tonight. I've been very fortunate that I've met these people in my life, and of course Aaron and Daryl, I met, they actually went to my Elvis 101 school, and so they came in civilians and left Elvis's, they continue to work hard at it and do really, really well. And it does my heart good to see that people enjoy what they do, because they all have their day jobs too, and I'm the only one that's ever been foolish enough to take it as a living. So they're doing it for the love of it, and it really does my heart good to see that you enjoy what they do. It really means a lot. And we know we lost the king way too early in our lifetime, and I'd like to do this next song. For him, because whether it be on purpose or by accident, the one thing that Elvis knew is that he had a wonderful instinct for what would work in his musical career. And his fans supported him right up until the end. And in 1973, he recorded a Frank Sinatra song, turned it into his own version of it, mind you. And pretty much took the song over, if you ask me. My Way. The song is called My Way. It was like, each child, each much more is I divide away. Yes, there were times I'm ashamed, but I did all more than I could chew.
Yeah, we're caught in a trap. I can't walk.
We'll be right back.